Welcome back to another video from Mighty Machines. In this video, we will be showing you 8 of the world's biggest machines. Before we begin, please leave a like and subscribe to our channel and make sure to hit that notification bell to get notified when we release new videos. So, without further ado, let's cut right to the chase. First in the list is Mammoet's Model 18,000 Crane. This model is among the world's biggest construction cranes. With its powerful self-propelled trailers, or SPTs, Mammoet's crane is surely suited for intensive load transport. Each SPT can be used at the same time, thereby maximizing its work capacity, but also providing efficient use of time. This remarkable feature allows transporters to use them with the best suitable configurations. The model, weighing hundreds of tons, has a 600 horsepower engine and 320 feet high boom. This crane is also able to withstand steep incline, rain, and snow thanks to its load spreaders on each trailer and steel plates that makes it strong enough to carry heavy loads safely in as much as 4,400 tons. Drilling tons and tons of mines is this versatile excavator beast called Bagger 288. Designed by Krupp, a German company, for an energy and mining firm, Bagger 288 can excavate 240,000 tons of coal or 240,000 cubic meters of overburden in a day. This is equivalent to a soccer field that is dug 30 meters deep. After its completion in 1978, this excavator broke the world record as the world's heaviest land vehicle. Coming up next is the Big Bud 747, the largest custom-made farm tractor in the world. Built in the state of Montana, this 100 million worth of tractor can easily farm 3 acres per minute. Imagine that! It has 1,100 horsepower, and depending on the parameters, it is about twice the size of many of the largest production tractors globally. Big Bud is 27 feet long, spans 25 feet, and stands at 14 feet. This giant machine is able to hold 1,000 gallons of fuel. Big Bud is truly a monster in its own right. Another mammoth of a machine up next is Central Ohio Coal Company's Big Muskie. This humongous dragline excavator weighs around 200 tons, with a height as tall as a 22-story building. Like the other giant excavator mentioned earlier, it also held the record as the biggest single bucket digging machine on Earth. Under its belt, it also once held the world record for the largest land vehicle. This bucket alone could hold 2 Greyhound buses side by side. It took over 200,000 working hours, constructed for about 2 years, and cost a whopping $25 million in 1969, which in today's money would amount to $174 million. This jumbo machine finally retired in 1999. Moving on, have you ever dreamt of owning a pickup truck that has four air-conditioned suites, a lounge room, a kitchen, a motorized tailgate, a terrace? Well, Arab billionaire Sheikh Hamad made this dream into a reality. The truck, nicknamed the Sheikh, is 8 times bigger than its equivalent and weighs more than 50 tons. This truck, modeled from the Dodge Power Wagon, was also built to commemorate the 1950s oil boom that made UAE and its citizens rich. The Dodge Power Wagon was one of the first vehicles used by the oil pioneers in the 1950s. What makes this behemoth of a truck more impressive is that it only took a few months to build. The F-60 is a name for a group of 5 overcrowded conveyor bridges used in open-cast brown coal mining. They are the world's largest huge movable technological industrial machinery, and they were created in La Jama. They transfer the overburden that rests above the coal seam as overcrowded conveyor bridges. The F-60 is named for its towering height of 60 meters. The F-60 weighs 13,600 metric tons under working circumstances, making it one of the biggest land vehicles ever built, being solely accompanied by the Banger 293, a massive bucket wheel excavator. The Antonov 225 was created to defeat the Americans, so Soviet engineers designed it as a massive gravity-defying workhorse that could sustain its control of the skies in the dying days of the Cold War. However, they are now only exploiting it for business purposes. It has been transporting food, military equipment, oil and gas apparatus, and relief supplies throughout the world since 2002. It is the biggest aircraft ever built, having a maximum takeoff weight of 640 tons, and is powered by 6 turbofan engines. It also boasts the longest wingspan of any active aircraft. Sadly, it is looking like this amazing aircraft has now been destroyed in the Ukrainian War of 2022. Finally, we have the Schwerer Gustav. This was a German railway cannon with an 80-centimeter barrel. Krupp built it as siege artillery in the late 1930s with the explicit goal of demolishing the French Maginot Line's major defenses, which were the strongest fortifications at the time. The fully completed cannon weighed about 1,350 tons and had a range of 47 kilometers with projectiles weighing 7.7 short tons. The cannon was built in anticipation of the Battle of France, but it was not ready to fire when the battle started. Gustav was afterwards stationed in the Soviet Union during Operation Barbarossa's Battle of Sevastopol. To prevent capture by the Soviet Red Army, the Germans destroyed Gustav at the conclusion of the war in 1945. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching our video. What did you think of these machines? Did we miss something? Or would you like us to feature more? Let us know down in the comments below.